Hello everyone. What I want to tell you is that there's no woman probably in this world, Indian woman, who would not love a sari. Every woman loves saris. So what I'm wearing today, it looks like a sari, but it's actually a two-piece thing. It's a skirt kind of a thing which we call Meklan. This is a dupatta which I've draped like a chadar. So now today I'm with some dupattas which you can drape in any way you like. You can wear it with a suit or you can wear it like I'm wearing or in various ways. So here I am, okay? I'm showing you. See? This is a beautiful, beautiful chanderi dupatta. You can wear it this way. You can just drape it this way on top of a skirt. You can wear on top of the jeans, or if you have a dhoti, like dhoti pant, you can drape it that way with a lovely tank top or whatever, crop top. So this is a printed chanderi dupatta. So we go to the next. This is another chanderi dupatta. It's pink color. So you can just see the look. Go to the next. There's another different color. Another chanderi dupatta. Different kind of a print and a different color. So you trim it up with anything, a suit, a very bit of crop top, with a pants, jeans, whatever. You can wear it in different ways. So today I have draped this in a Mekhla Chadra style. And another color here. It's just right for summers. Very summery, looks very elegant. Next we come to some Jamdani dupattas. This is a Jamdani I'm wearing. Very soft to touch and very skin friendly, so perfect for summers. So it gives a sari look when you wear it with a skirt or whatever, you know, a suit. Wear it like this, like a suit. Wear it like this, or around your neck also if you can style it. It's a different. It's a beautiful color. Next, we have another beautiful Jamdani dupatta. They're quite long. So you have the chance to, you know, opportunity to, you can drape it in any style. Wear it a beautiful blouse and it's just perfect. I hope you're liking it. And next we come to some Banarasi dupattas. They're also quite long, so you can drape it in any style. Comes this way. Wear it with a beautiful blouse and it's just perfect even for evening wear, or you go for a evening party. You just look beautiful with a matching earring, or you know, this is another one. Banarasi dupattas, all these are. Or you wear it like this with a suit, the normal one, like you wear it. And this is another beautiful, beautiful blue color. I hope you love it. So it is just We just bought the dupattas, so you can just drape it in different styles as you want, with a beautiful blouse or a top, whatever. With the jeans also, you can style it in different ways. Wear it like a scarf, wear it like a chadar, wear it any ways you want to style yourself. So it's depends on the way you carry it. So all the best. Please do come to a store. All of you be safe, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Come to our store, visit our website. Our number is there in our Facebook page and Instagram page. So see you all soon. Take care. Bye.